Up, Whitey Nerdigans, this is the one and only Packer Girl 89, and today's Manga Nerdigan Live reaction video is going to be for Kimetsu no Yaiba chapter 138. So, last chapter, Muzan had a very interesting conversation with Oyakata, and Muzan is underestimating the power of the demon hunters. They're coming. They're all coming because with the emergency summon. So, and also Tanjiro's with them too. So it makes you wonder if this means this is going to be the fight where all the marks are coming. I can't wait to see. Oh my god. Oh, this is going to be very, very, very interesting. Anyway, let's get to this chapter and see what happens next. Ooh, here we go. And this chapter is titled Sudden Turn. More than prepared. Oh my gosh. Here we go. We should have at least two pillars guarding Oyakata-sama at minimum. Behind the scenes before the attack. Can you do something about this, Himejima-san? Impossible. I became a pillar when I was 19, and I have been asking him for 8 straight years, but he refuses to budge. He insists that someone as strong as a pillar shouldn't be wasted on the likes of him. It's a problem. I heard that the heads of the Ubiyashiki family have never even had a bodyguard throughout history. Oh, gosh. Oyakata-sama, Oyakata-sama, I see it. The mansion. It's okay. I'll make it. Oh, that's what you think. No! The explosion! Oh, no, you did not make it. Oh, man. No. Are the marks coming? Are the marks coming? An explosion and the smell. A lot of burning blood and flesh. Oh my god, Katagi, why? No! No! No, I do not need to see this! Ubiyashiki! Oh, sorry, sorry. Ubiyashiki. Oh, wait, did I say... oh my god, I can't, Katagi, I just... I did not need to see this! That man's face, he had the smile of a Buddha, but then... he, along with his wife and kids, blew themselves up. I made a mistake. I judged Ubiyashiki to be a normal human, but he was actually a complete nutjob. Oh my god, you love it! I figured he was planning something, but not something of this scale. He made the explosion even more deadly by adding spike traps into it. Oh my god! Just to delay my regeneration! Oh, hit my head with the bang! Woo! Which means there's still something coming. Ubiyashiki still has something up his sleeve after this. Oh my god, Ubiyashiki is strong! There are human presences coming closer, most likely pillars. But that's not all. There's something different. That shit used himself as a decoy! His hatred and anger toward me were like a viper. It was coiling in that dead black stomach of his. I'm in awe at how stunningly he hid his murderous intent. Were his wife and kids aware of his plans? Probably. Whatever, it's not worth thinking about now. Don't panic, your body will regenerate very soon. Oh, he's regenerated all right, but... flesh seed... oh god. Fleshy blood demon technique. Oh no! I've been immobilized! Oh my god! Okuyama, I fucking knew! Okuyama is dude! Why is my drawing a manga this month? Oh my god! I've been immobilized! Someone's using a blood demon technique! The spikes are branching into my flesh, so I can't pull them out! No! No problem! This isn't too bad! Just absorb them and you'll be fine! Oh. Oh, shit! Ah! Tamaya! Why are you here. These blood demon spikes belong to the man who turned, who got turned into a demon in Asakusa. She got close to me using a smokescreen demon technique. What's her goal? What did she do? Why did this woman? You absorb my fist, Muzan. Do you have any idea what's inside it? It's magic! Demon's fucking in the humans! Oh my god! What? So, is it working? Oh my god! Oh my god, you should be able to. Oh, but I've done it. The situation's completely changed. Though it would have been impossible for me alone. You are one stubborn woman to my own. And your hatred toward me is unjust! Who killed your husband and kids? Was it me? Not at all! Nobody but you! You ate them all up! If I knew that would happen, I wouldn't have become a demon! All I wanted was to not die from my disease! I just wanted to see my kids grow up! Then you killed a whole bunch of humans after that! Was that all an illusion too? I noticed you had a lot of fun eating those humans! Oh no! Tomorrow! Don't listen to him! I know he's using your past to fuck with you! But dude, don't do it! Don't! No! That's right, I killed many people after falling into the depths of despair. So to pay for my sins, you and I are dying right here! Oh my god! Oh! Tomato! Woo! Himejima-san, do it please! Oh my god! Namu Ami Debutsu! Oh my god! What? One blow! Oh my god, they're both dead! Oh my god! What the fuck? Oh my god! This shifter! Oh my god, what a way to start off my week! I needed this! Katage! Oh my god, Katage! Trust me, Muzan is going to survive this! If Muzan does not survive this, I will be like... It looks... So far, it's looking like Muzan is not gonna survive this! But, oh my god! Oh my god! Yeah! Oh my god! The trolling that just went on in this chapter is just unbelievable! Oh my god! Katoki, I did not expect this! Oh my god! Tomorrow! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! I'm telling you! If Muzan dies right now, I am going to be in, like, complete shock. There's no way Muzan's gonna die from this. I just don't believe it. I ain't gonna believe it until I see it next week. Oh my god, next week cannot come soon enough. Oh my god! What the fuck? Oh my god, what the fuck just happened? Oh my god, I was thinking, going into this chapter, I was thinking, oh my god, everyone was gonna show up in the fight, we were gonna get demon marks, and shit was gonna, we were gonna all fight, the pillars were gonna be fighting Muzan. But I still think that's gonna happen, I think we're still gonna be fighting Muzan, I don't think Muzan's gonna go down that easily. No, Muzan is the big daddy, he ain't going down, that easily, but I did not expect this. Oh my god, oh man. What did you guys think of this chapter? Did this chapter kind of surprise you? Okayama, I knew he had something planned. He had something up his sleeve. He did, but I didn't think it was going to be something like this. Oh my god. Okayama be trolling. Oh my god. The trolling is just flat out real. So that's what he meant by the human thought. You can't kill the human thought! Oh god! This shit is great! Anyway, let me know your thoughts in the comment section below, and remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe to Nerdikins Inc. if you love what I'm doing and want to contribute to my channel expansion and keep this channel alive so I can keep doing live reactions to Kimetsu no Yaiba manga and pretty soon the anime adaptation. Oh my god, I can't believe the anime adaptation's coming. Oh my god, it's almost here. There's a few ways you could do that. You could donate to my PayPal, Patreon, GoFundMe, purchase something on my Amazon wishlist, all that's in the description box below. Also, make sure you follow me on Twitter, Twitch, Facebook, from me on PlayStation Network, all that's in the description box below as well. Till next time, Nerdigans, I will be seeing you later. Bye.